And here's our war zone.
Forget TV. Jana and Jason Duggar organize end-of-summer movie night in the garden. There's nothing like watching a flick under the stars. Jana Duggar and her brother Jason Duggar recently put together an end-of-summer movie night with the family in the garden. The kids were gathered around a big projector screen as the lights twinkled outside. End-of-summer movie in the garden a couple nights ago. Thanks for organizing, Jana and Jason, the post read on the Duggar family official Facebook page. Of course, fans had some immediate questions about what they were tuning into that evening. What movie did you watch? Glad whatever it is, it's a clean movie instead of the garbage Hollywood continuously dishes out, one commented, while another chimed in, I thought the Duggars didn't watch TV, so I'd be intrigued to know what was suitable viewing material. Jill Duggar shared a perplexing throwback video of her movie night on September 7, and fans noticed there was no TV in sight. Several of her family members were over, watching different movies on laptops in separate rooms. Interestingly, Jim, Bob and Michelle decided to ban television in their household prior to having children. I grew up watching TV, but when we got married, a doctor friend of ours encouraged us not to have a pet or a TV the first year of marriage, he told Huffington Post in 2011. So we did that. For the first year we lived on love. Jim Bob said they do watch DVDs, so there's a chance that's what was playing during Jana and Jason's movie night. The Duggars recently complimented their 28-year-old daughter for always being there to lend a helping hand, gushing over how she loves to serve others and has a heart of gold. And it wasn't long ago that her brother Jason, 18, allegedly flipped and sold a four-bedroom home in Arkansas, so it looks like he's coming into his own too,
And here's our war zone.